Personally, I believe traditional oil, gas, steel base, traditional industrialization era is over. In the future, mankind should enter a new era based on new energy, new material, is a post-industrialization, digital internet-based era. For us, traditional steel company, we have to adapt ourselves to the new changes. From our company in the future, we will pursue a greener prospect. You talk about in China, we are focused on coal. For steel industry, it's even more obvious. But personally, I believe in the next 10 to 20 years, China's steel industry consumed coal will be reduced over 50%, partly because the overall steel capacity, the long term, will decrease, but also short term. Steel plant will emerge at the same time. The technology in the steel industry will develop even more rapidly and consume less energy. Secondly, future steel industry in China will also pursue a higher product performance. In the past, the steel intensity Q235 is like 200 megapascals. So steel itself for customer, the good thing is it's cheap and easy to obtain, but the shortcomings are it's heavy at 7.8%. And also easy to get rust. So in the future, we will pursue, you know, greater intensity, can reach 1,500 megapascals. Intensity will strength will be 5-6 times of the current product. That is our own industry, but this can still cannot resist people to enter into new energy, new material era. For my company, we are already making plans. We are entering into a new material era, for example, light metal, the aluminum, and also other alloy, and also carbon material, and carbon fiber, things like that. The new generation of material to support the new generation of civilization, new generation of manufacturing. So people, mankind, you know, 1,000 years ago were very primitive, and then to the agricultural civilization and industrial civilization. But in the future, we are going to enter into a post-industrialization, the internet civilization. We will bound to use new material to support our production, including energy. The same thing, if you look at the from the fossil fuel to the renewable energy, I think energy and material will exert very strong impact on the future civilization. For my company, Baowu Steel, and the company to enter into new material, new energy industry, that is our necessary choice. In addition to what we will do in new material, we are also making plans to look at some of the new energy, for example, silicon, to use silicon material to support new energy. Also, as you said, in the future, the dynamic, new type of battery, which can reserve energy, in terms of coating, and also some other new material. The metallurgical industry has seen a lot of involvement. So the main, this is the main trend for the carbon. We have a natural response to the material of carbon in addition to carbon. To use that as a new material, new energy, the new battery. So in this way, what we will do is that we will make progress one after another in new materials and new energy to adapt ourselves to the new situation. I'll stop here. Thank you.
Thank you.